base is still quiet. No response on the radio. I don't like the silence. Better get back.
Welcome back. Good to see you're still in one piece.
What's with the lockdown?
The brass issued an evac order. We're getting out of this dump. Go talk to Bruno. He's been waiting for you.
We stood our ground against the damn zombie army. But we're running from a few major earthquakes?
You're alive.
What took you so long, eh? I thought we'd have to leave without you.
Bruno, what's going on? Why are we leaving?
Orders came this morning. Milan's not safe anymore, so we're pulling out. Or we were, until the damned radios went down. Think you could help? Go upstairs and take over from Jack. Then we'll get you to your train.
Of course. Thank you.
Ah, you, hello there. You see the radio mast? Damn Usks are all over it, and they just won't stay still. Maybe you could clear them out, eh?
Okay, I'll deal with them.
Ah, merci. Whenever you're ready, just aim and squeeze, mon ami.
Thank you. Will cleanse the world of your corruption. Over there. I will cleanse the world of your corruption.
Thank you.
over there. I will not forget this.
Yeah, look out, Ursks. Captain Ed shot his ear. Search. Marksmanship, c'est magnifique. Mon ami, you are a true hero. A life saver, I thank you.
Testing, testing. Ah, thank the heavens it works. Now that's done, report to medical for a quick checkup. Then we'll see about getting you to your train, eh?
If it isn't the best skill squad in all of Italy. I trust you are being careful out there, yeah? Here, take a med kit. Never know when you might need fixing up.
Thank you, Doctor.
Are back up and running, it's time we got you out of here.